Before we start, I just have to say a few things. First of all, with the exception of the people who I have been told are going to videotape this, all the rest of you, if you can please turn off your cell phones or your pagers or any of that other stuff that makes noise, because I think you would rather hear music coming out of these six mouths right here instead. And secondly, before we start, I just have a few people that I'd like to thank. First of all, a very sincere thanks to the staff of Christian Life Church in Eliot today for allowing us to have this space. You are so well organized, and this is such a beautiful facility, so I think they deserve it. And thank you so much to all the parents and families who are here today supporting these young ladies. Specifically the parents I'd like to thank for letting me have these girls for the past 8 or 9 weeks, and I'm sure you didn't mind, and hopefully you didn't mind the driving if you had to drive them, but they have worked so hard on this music that I'm about to present to you. They have such amazing ears, and they're such wonderful people to work with, so I'm proud of them. I hope that they're proud of themselves, and I'm hoping that you all are going to be proud of the music you're going to hear today. So with that, I present this program that we have today. So please sit back and relax and enjoy. Thank you.
Amigo.
happening. This next piece that we're going to share with you is actually something that originally just started as an exercise, sort of like a freeing experience in the middle of the rehearsal, just to free their minds a little bit. But then it turned out that they liked it so much that they said, can we do it in the concert? Can we do it in the concert, please? Please? And I was like, sure, okay, that's fine. So we're going to be presenting some modern pop songs from the past 20, 30 years or so, some old, some new. And what's going to happen to start is that I divided the choir up into three groups. So the first group, each group is going to be singing a different song, and we're going to put them together all at the same time. So the first group, which is our sopranos, is going to be singing this song. Can you sing it with me, girls? It's not about the money, money, money. We don't need your money, money, money. We just want to make the world dance. Forget about the price tag. Nice. And they're just going to repeat that over and over and over again. The second group is our soprano twos, who are lower sopranos, and they're going to be singing this. See that girl, watch that scene, digging the dancing queen. Ooh. And they're going to repeat that over and over. And the altos will be singing this song. Three. Whoa. Exactly like we just did.